The solidification modulus is an important parameter for the design of feeding systems. Its significance has been recognized in the worldwide foundry industry for decades. Expressed in geometric terms, it is quite simply the ratio of the casting volume to the cooling effective portion of its surface. However, this representation is only useful when considering bodies that are sufficiently easy to calculate, such as a pyramid, a cuboid, or a cylinder. Typical castings must therefore first be broken down into simpler partial volumes in order to analyze the modulus. But the solidification modulus is not just a geometric property. As early as 1940, the Czech foundry engineer Nicholas Chvarinov established a direct connection to the solidification time. He concluded that T equals K times M squared for a process-dependent factor K. That is, the solidification time is proportional to the square of the modulus. This equation allows the definition of a point local modulus value and at the same time provides a method for its numerical computation. In contrast to the geometric approach, the local solidification time is now calculated by means of a physical simulation and the modulus is thereby inferred. To avoid isolated solidifying areas, the local solidification time must increase continuously from each end zone to its feeder. A positive gradient in the solidification time implies a positive temperature gradient along the feeding path, thus enabling safe liquid and mass feeding. Due to the proportionality described by Chvarinov's rule, this effect of directed solidification can already be observed in the modulus field. The benefit of this analysis is that the gating and feeding system can now be designed accurately on the basis of the calculated values. Subsequent optimization is no longer necessary. Today, the modulus field can be calculated as a byproduct of a solidification simulation in virtually any foundry software. However, the validity and comparability of the results depend heavily on the entered process parameters, which makes their interpretation error-prone and unreliable. With Visiomator, on the other hand, the focus is on fast and uncomplicated modulus evaluation. The results are automatically calibrated to match the geometric approach. Within seconds, the solidification modulus can be obtained even for complex castings. Time savings and ease of use make Visiomator an exceptionally valuable tool for the foundry engineer.